On September 10, Green Day made an announcement. They're releasing a new album called Father of All, and they're going to tour, the Hella Mega Tour, with Fall Out Boy and Weezer. As a huge fan of punk rock, of course I'm excited, but how am I going to get tickets? Green Day has pulled a new marketing strategy for this one. This is a European version. Pre-order the album deluxe package and get a pre-sale link on the 17th of September on 10 a.m. local time. Or sign up for the mailing list to get a pre-sale link an hour later on 11 a.m. The regular sale starts on the 20th of September. So, if you want to get the pre-sale tickets even an hour earlier, we should order a deluxe package of the album. We haven't heard the album yet, it comes out on February in 2020. But what else is in the deluxe package? Let's see, two unicorn keychains, a unicorn t-shirt, a unicorn guitar strap, unicorn socks, a unicorn sticker, I guess. And you can choose which album you want, an LP or just a CD. And finally, what color do you want it to be? From $76.99 to $87.99. Oh wow, let's see, what do we know about the album? Frontman Billy Joe Armstrong had the following to say on social media. This record is new, soul, Motown, glam and manic atemic, punks, freaks and punishers. The dirty messy, the stink, the lyrics are like a party and lifestyle of not giving a fuck. The life and death of the party, not political, surviving in chaos, the real shit. Me, Mike and Trey of the Green Day cut through the bullshit. That's how it's always been for us. Everything else is fake. Frauds, I tell ya. Rock has lost its balls, we're gonna teabag all these motherfuckers. The baddest rock band on the planet that gives shit. Glorious or glorious anarchy seems to be the word that keeps coming up that reflect dancing, tribalism, anxiety, joy, violence, drugs, booze, dangerous songs for dangerous kids. Our motto, nothing says fuck you like a unicorn. Love and kisses, Billy. Furthermore, in a radio interview, the band told us that the album would be their shortest album to date, around 26 minutes. But hold on. I've got APs that have a longer running time, but this is an album? 26 minutes? 21st Century Breakdown was over an hour. What have you been doing these past 3 years? And there's a single, the album's title track, Father of All, in which Billy Joe told us he was trying to sound like Prince. Oh wow, not sure if he succeeded, but hey, the album's motto was not giving a fuck and teabagging motherfuckers, so I guess he can do that. I've been listening to this band ever since I was 9 years old, so that'll be around the time American Idiot was released. I've got all of their albums, and this song, in my humble opinion, as a single released before the album, it's not that good. I don't know, I don't hate it, I can't really say I like it either. It sure is something they've never done before, which is good, but then again, they've never done opera either, so yeah. Let's just hope the rest of the songs are more like the Green Day we know and love. According to Kerrang! Magazine, there will be songs called Bulletproof Backpack, Art of the Deal with the Devil, Junkies on a High, Sugar Meat, and Meet Me on the Roof. But wait, it would not be political. Then why is there a song called Art of the Deal with the Devil? Then finally, let's talk about the artwork. So we've got the American Idiot album cover with some paint and stickers on it. To close off, this album and tour and marketing are thus far pretty interesting. And I'm looking forward to the tour, that's for sure. Thank you for watching, subscribe for more content and music updates, and we'll see you next time.